Do you respect yourself as a person, as a professional, as a human being? What's the level of respect that you have for yourself? You don't even have to answer verbally to me. If I watch you, I will be able to tell and determine how much respect you have for yourself. How will I do so? By looking at and taking in mind or keeping in mind this quote. The quality of work you offer to the world reflects the strength of the respect you have for yourself. I can tell how much you respect yourself by the quality of the work that you give to the world. So if you're excellent in all that you do, or if you're mediocre and average in all that you do, and yes, I said all that you do, I'll be able to tell, the world will be able to tell, and you will be able to tell how much you respect yourself. So if you want to show the world that you are a respectful person of yourself, to yourself, and to others, check the quality of the work that you're giving out to the world. Raise the quality, and then you raise the level of respect that we see in your life. I love you, God loves you, and there's nothing you can do about it. And don't be average, be world renowned. Peace.